What's up, one lightning chat over? Welcome back to another video. So in this video, I will let you know how you can finally unlock yourself the brand new play card, which is a duality play card, which is a limited play card for 48 hours. So first of all, you have to go to the Valorant site. Just simply type on Google Valorant, then go to the site and keep and signing yourself. I'm pretty sure like everyone has an account who is watching this, so signing yourself. Then the second step is go to the redeem link, which is over here. I will put the redeem link in the description. So you have to do this and paste. Then you have to put a slash en minus us again slash, then enter code. Just write whatever I have written it, then you have to press enter. So it will take a few minutes, like it will take a 1 minute or 60 seconds. It will have big time processing. So once you have completed, you have unlocked this, you will come up to this page, which will be a enter a code. So over here you have to like go again. I will put the code over here. I will put a code in the description also of this video. So you have to go there and simply paste it. So after pasting it, you have to submit it. So let's submit it. So it will again load. So let's wait and see how it happens. So don't worry if you get the 503 service unavailable. You just simply launch the game. Like, let me show you. I'm launching the game right now. Guys, don't worry if your site get crashed. Just launch your Valorant, and over here you can see I've already claimed it, duality card. So if that redeem card, if that get crashed also, then also you get the card redeemed. So finally I've got redeemed, and let's equip it. So if you find this video a little bit helpful, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for new to the channel. I upload tons of Valorant leaks and I live stream Valorant, so do hop on and do join the live stream. Thank you a lot for watching this video. I will see you next time. Till then, take care, bye bye.